We're back. Playing is Abby. Fun times. Off to the aquarium, yeah? Where Owen's going to be.
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
So he is covering for us. I thought he might have been coming with us.
See ya.
He's just helping us out and then covering for us.
Okay. Just follow the sunset.
No, I do what I want. Thank you very much. I'm sure Manny would hear that already. He'd be like, are you sure you want him to go?
Ugh, what does that smell?
It's you, Abby. It's you. This is the way to go. Coin.
Nice.
I think I just heard a zombie. I don't think I even picked up that training manual. Did I? No, I did not.
Oh, that's a great start.
So I can't even kill clickers. Oh, this is going to be a fun playthrough. Because it was in the boat. I watched my girlfriend play it, and she found it in the boat. And now when I've looked back on it, I was too angry because it made me miss a conversation. So that's fun. So all I can do is this. Let's just hope there's not that many clickers. Is Abby gonna have a...
That guide you right off a cliff.
No, no journal. She's just gonna have opinions.
These freaks are in our backyard.
Seriously, this gameplay is gonna be fun. No. No shapes. And I think that's the only opportunity you get to get him. End of the world. It's just I'm not going to be able to do stealth stuff. Put the bomb away. So, are we going to get that mechanic where doors are closed? And you got to use a shiv to open it up? I hope not. Otherwise, that's going to be annoying. For me. Yeah, would I have been able to use a shiv to open that up? No, I don't think so. I hope not. It doesn't look like it's the way to go. Be good with my items here. That looks like the way to go. Like a Chinese little dragon. So are we gonna get a wide open area with a map like Ellie did? Oh, like day one. Safe. Third time's a charm. In the staff room. Get up.
All right. Two down. Millions to go.
I definitely need bullets. Seriously, there's not going to be a note. Over here. Here we go. So I wasn't here when you got back. The place must look like a bomb went off. Someone must have tit-fed her off to our little rich. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business was not going to be happy. 68, 96, 89, yeah. Just to be safe, that's fine. Ooh, can we go upstairs? Yes, we can. Killed herself. My prophet, may you grant the elders the wisdom they seek to lead us to victory against the wolves. Forgive my indulgence, but my time is short. I pray I can make it to Matter's Gate to deliver this to you. You keep your watch over my child. Keep him safe. The world is not in balance, but I have done my part to right it. But you have led me through the storm. Now I must rest. Ah, very nice.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Something's going to tell me that Abby's going to learn that it's not going to be a death cult. It's just another side trying to fight the victory. I am going to...
What is this?
That's Uncharted, isn't it? Before I go down there, because I think that might be the way out, or to further this, I think I can drop down. Ooh-wee.
God.
And then we'll go down there. No, I didn't want the strange relic. I want... Oh wait, no, I didn't even want that, did I? No, it's the one below it. 68, 96, 89. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not good remembering these. A piece of paper. 68, 96, 89. Ah, oh, my memory. My memory sucks. 68, 96, 89.
Got it.
Is that a training manual? Yay! Is that gonna be the Shiv one? Yeah, it is. That's good. That's good. At least there's other opportunities to get it then. Let's have a look in there, just in case it isn't the way to go. A feeling like you just go straight into the street is the way to go, but we'll see. Seriously, not going to be much in here. Bottle. Ooh.
Fuck yeah.
Shotgun? Yeah!
This'll help.
That's what we wanted! Nice! That was worth it. Came from?
Made a mess of this place.
I don't like pottery. No, there's nothing in it. Cool. Straight ahead. Nothing in there.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but just keep coming back here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That's a bit creepy. Cam, thanks for the note, appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm stuck guarding the Scar Prophet. I didn't tell you this, but on the last shift I talked to her, I asked her why is she doing this? Why doesn't she ask her people to lay down their arms? She started off with the usual Scar bullshit, how we need to go back to nature, talked a bunch about the reliance we have on machines, but then she said she doesn't want a war. That outbreak day was a wake-up call, but not all of us woke up or something like that. Gives me shit about talking to her, but when we started screaming at her, she just smiled back at him. Even when they moved her cells and the other guards were calling her names and pushing her around, she just kept a calm smile. It was spooky. But I'll tell you. after hanging out with her, I guess what she's seen. Don't get me wrong, I think her followers are fucking loons, but she has a way... She has a way about her that draws you in. I hear rumblings that they want to move her to a more secure location. So they're turning against her? Fuck.
You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Or is she dead? Pistol? Yeah. So we're going in reverse of like Ellie. To go. It's not looking at my prophet, perhaps what I ask is impossible. I ask, bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love. They might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
It's my island. I don't know how many I got then. It doesn't look to be like anything else is down here.
I'm losing my sunlight.
That's the way to go. And just drop down. I'm not a big fan of this hunting pistol. Seems like they just run out of ideas of what to give her. I just didn't want to give her a bow and arrow. Sharpshooter. One of you's got to put your hand out. Come on. Are you really gonna stay there?
Damn it.
Oh. Boom. Gotta get into this, right? At least. Wasn't too bad. Could have been a bit better. Get that. See if there's any candy. Okay. Swap that. Kicks, there's another one there. Doesn't seem to be much around here. The space to lure him in. I ain't found a bench for a while. Is this supposed to be Warhammer? Or something like that.
Okay, the sharpshooter was up there. So there's gotta be a way through that building.
Yes, I know this.
All these books. Stay focused. You can come back for him some other time.
No. The thing is, because we're playing as Abby this much, I don't think she's gonna die. There'll be a reason why Abby can't die. There will be. There'll be a reason. And if Ellie does kill her, Ellie's fucked the world up again. Or something like that. Abby's found another immune person. But then Ellie kills her. So no one finds him again. I don't know. I just can't see her dying now. Because you're trying to, the game's trying to get you connected to Abby. He did. Why won't he? Unless he sneaked past him. Well, we know he did, because we already know where Owen is. He was with Mel. Because that's in the Ellie gameplay. He's a fixed point death, so you know he's going to survive. You know you're going to meet up with him. You don't need to be worried. I know they're staying it for Abby's sake, but you're playing as Abby, so you shouldn't really need to. Looks like their own camp.
Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
We have a little upgrade station. Oh. Damage. Boom. Very nice. That's it. Okay. Cable, when a child is born and separates, they're like a blank slate, nothing but potential. You have fulfilled that potential beyond my wildest expectations. Forgive me for not being present for your initiation ceremony. I remember my own father soothing the sting on my cheeks with eucalyptus leaves soaked in cool rainwater. You will forget the pain in time, but the cuts will always be there to remind you of the wisdom of our prophet. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
There's always it's every apocalypse. There's always some sort of religious fanatics. So Last of Us had to go down that way. Well, they didn't, but it's just a trope, innit?
Crazy bitch. Do you even know what you were starting?
So close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Who is that?
What? Am I too big for this barrel? Oh, I'm a light. Get up behind me.
Search the ruins. There's someone.
Yes, there is someone. Hello. Not get up here. That's one. I just want to look around. Underneath me. I could hear him running really fast then. Really? Okay. Beat him up. I'll give you that.
Don't let her escape.
No, I'm gonna fucking. I'm gonna kill you all with my big hammer. Come on. Adrenaline's pumping now. I need to check over here again. Jump over.
Nothing here.
Really? Is that it then? That's the way to go. I do need a crowbar again though. So I'll just go upstairs and get a crowbar. One of them had a crowbar. Or a hammer. Hello. Wee. And there's nothing over here, is there? Can we go lower? Doesn't look like it. Cool. hide now.
Just get down to the street. I wasn't expecting her to get captured. The pacing.
Owen.
Is this when they broke up?
Owen.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No.
So
the pace.
We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some...
Wait. You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh. Did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Anyway.
Where's Alice?
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You actually use the remote to shake it.
You guys doing okay?
Dating Don't mind me.
Good.
Got a toy.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Okay.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Is it supposed to be Christmas or something?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
Got loads everywhere.
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right?
Well, that's the archery thing.
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here.
Beer pong. Okay. Mel 10, Owen 9.
That explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Oh.
Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, I'm proud of you. Good for you.
Ah.
Nah. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Wow. Isaac would be...
Ah.
Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm actually very proud right now.
I don't know where the other ones are.
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it. Just 10 seconds left.
There's nowhere else to go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because... I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
I'm hoping he's got rid of it.
No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this?
Yeah, he's cleaned it up. He's cleaned it up.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
She's found out where Joel is.
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother.
Tommy, yeah.
He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So,
Have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done.
Oh.
Hey.
So, literally, kind of...
We're doing this together, right?
Everyone knows that there was a cure.
Of course.
She must have told everyone about Joel that there was a possibility of a cure. Must be. She's got no reason to keep it hidden. So I bet she's told everyone that there was a possibility of a cure. And Joel is the one who stopped it. Get your hair messy. Ooh, entrails. Again, we already know that she gets out.
They are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Oh. Clip her wings mean breaking her arms. Oh. Really crush it with her thighs? Oh. Oh no. Yep, we know she gets cut down.
Demons are coming.
her down.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Demons being infected.
Watch your backs.
Can you help me? Thank you. Kid's just not helping me at all. The AI was rubbish. All I could do was dodge. Go on, kid. Thank you.
Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast it this way.
Coming with you.
Direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
Keep running.
It's just up here.
Come on. Can I get in? Oh, now you let me in.
Those are fresh. Another way around.
there were, would we be going this way?
True. Have another break.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Go. I got you.
Ah, it's the one with the... Hello! I've come for the other ear.
You! Are you wearing my backpack?
Oh! Oh, okay. Gonna let us swing 2 times. Oh, 3 times. Oh, that was a bit graphic.
Right. Are you guys all right?
Yes.
Oh. I'll keep what I've got.
Go on.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet.
What's the plan?
I don't know what the plan is.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
We can make our own bullets? Really? Incendiary shots. Okay. I don't think I've picked anything up, have I? 39. Stability on that, but no, I'll save it. I think that's it. Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart and we've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent 2 search parties to look for you to no avail. Please find us and come find us. Matt. Yeah. Don't worry, kid, I'm coming. Cool. Should be some nice supplies in here. You'd think. With generators, which I'm surprised there's still generators here. Generators would be a very sought-after commodity. I'll heal myself. I could go back and change stuff, but it'll only be for something very small. Yeah, why? Why is the generators? There's still fuel about. Wait, don't Sephirites use guns? Aren't guns old worldy? I know, I understand bow and arrows, that's... But guns?
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons, stay behind me.
I've got him. Take you all down with this. I know which way I'm going, I'm just looking around. I know it looks messy. I just want to make sure I haven't left anything out. We're gonna have to jump across. Yeah, I'll swap that. Was doing.
Now what?
Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Health. Health. Punch that window, Abby. Punch it good. Full.
I get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
gonna leave you. They don't seem like that sort of people that'll leave you.
We're deep stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
God. Can you hit her? I'm gonna die. Yep, I can't.
How's it going out there?
Can't. Oh, that's frustrating. Sometimes when you're in a corner.
I can't believe I trusted Scarves. Fucking Scarves.
They're all coming in. What? Fuck now. Oh, I can't move.
Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. It won't open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it. Come help me with this.
You know how to do that? Cut that into strips. Lean back. Okay. I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready? What's your name? Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine. Yeah.
Whoop whoop. Alright.
Alright.
I'm guessing these are all still locked. Yeah. I'd assume so. To the building. Oh, another bench. Okay. It's 97. See what we can do here. Scope will be good. Burst fire, I see no point to at all. That'll do. Draws. That'll be the foot gun.
Excellent.
Yep. Boom. So much better. That's reloaded. You've got nothing. Yep. And we fully bolt. really is. Get back here. God. Is that it? I feel like that's it. Oh, there might be a clicker. Can't get in there? Don't look like it. Nope. Straight up, straight in. Coin. Toss a coin to your abbey. Ooh, valley of plenty.
Okay, should be a straight shot from here.
Should be. Doesn't mean it will be.
Oh! Oh God!
Bloody hell. Is there anything going to be underwater this time? I very much doubt it. Oh wait, it's a truck. I wondered where I was. Nowhere to go. Inside. Out here. Really gonna swim over there? I feel like there should be a coin here. guessing there's not, but I feel like there should be.
That current's rough.
I'm gonna have to use a health kit. Can I crack them all? Nope. Getting some Resident Evil vibes here. Well, I'm going to crash. Despite this, the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm, this flu thing kicking my ass, please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I'll create our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked Mummy, why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her that it was the only way to get us above. She nodded, but I don't think she comprehends. Maybe I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her. That seems to calm her down. Did you turn? Or did someone shoot you? Killed them while they slept. Might as well. More health. Crossbow. So Abby gets a crossbow.
Did you kill all those people?
So it's just the same as normal. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with your training and grit abroad. My crewmates are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully ignorant that we have infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapon storage is on the afternoon top deck. Combo 90. 7701. Crossbow is in there. I must trust you on this. What, in here? Stairs, I'm guessing.
Got you.
I am seriously getting some. It's Uncharted 2 and Resident Evil. So this is where you look for the safe. some over there. I don't have any shivs. Oh, that's a nasty noise. So where's the safe? West Virginia. I ain't missed anything ever. Upper deck. Assuming it's around here somewhere. Have I missed it? I feel like I could have missed it. It did say the upper deck, didn't it? Top deck. Yeah. Whoa. It's nice looking. It's pretty epic.
Is this whole damn boat infested?
Of course it is. Boom. Oh, another training manual. Urban Warrior. Lance McGrath. So what we got this time? After filling an enemy with a strike for a short time, you'll ask me. That's pretty good. I feel like Abby's it's gonna be using the fists a lot more. By the looks of things, it is very highly infected. So do I need any more shivs? Yes, I do. Coming in? Come on, go away. You know what? Oh, there's a bigger. Let's see the big one. That's fine.
That it?
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Just did not see the big one. Gaffer tape. Health. And a letter. Left San Diego, got sent for Vancouver. On the boat where we loaded grew violent, but evac successful, 35 souls aboard. Two passengers complained of seasickness, set up a makeshift infirmary on the lowest deck for them to rest. We made a check-in with Vancouver Port, good news so far, no signs of infection among their population. Passenger Barnes disappeared from the infirmary, crew dispersed to search for him. Passenger Barnes for now discovered to not be seasick, but infected. Passenger Josephine Roberts intervened, rattled him overboard. Miss Roberts' request to have everyone re-examined by ship's medic denied. We don't have the appropriate scanners anyways. Her subsequent request to hand the weapons also denied. I'm not going to let paranoia lead to disaster. Despite protests, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, headache, indigestion, dizziness, all temporarily quarantined in the infirmary below decks. Visual landfall of Seattle tried radio channels to inquire about refueling, but no answer. We'll press forward. Everyone in the infirmary has been executed. Those people are not infected. This is cold-blooded murder. No one is going to disembark until we find the responsible party. I suspected it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out in minutes. Going to steer towards the shore so everyone aboard can get to land. Despite protests, additional passengers claiming of ailments, headaches. Visual landfall of Seattle Tribune. Everyone in the family has been executed. Those people were not infected, this is probably. Let me just read some of these. Port is closed, need to stay. Are you infected outside my door? Was she right?
What a mess.
So you were the captain.
Here we go.
See, our last thing. To just crash it into the island. And we're back on track. Yeah, I think we're back on track. Slight detour. Got a crossbow out of it though. Bloody hard to see.
I need to try the next level up.
It. more skeletons. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. This does not look safe at all. Oh, really? What is the point of this? Okay. I'm guessing we're just looting now. There might be a few zombos in the buildings and stuff. Aquarium! Something tells me the aquarium should not have been as safe as it has been. It's very lucky. I knew there'd be a coin. Mississippi! I'm gonna go in this building. I'm guessing the door's got to be locked. There's no way that I've all this. I'll check. But he wouldn't use the front doors, would he? Yeah.
Owen? Owen! Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
Read it. At least you've got out of the rain.
Maybe.
So that. I actually did not see what was over here. So, gotta get the rope up there. Use this trolley. And easy. Let's just move that a bit.
Swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass.
Yeah, you're not making it secure anymore, are you? There's the bow and arrow. You could always board it up.
Okay. Okay.
Oh no.
Here. Is that blood?
Is this where you? Oh no, no, no. They meet. She meets Mel and Owen first, and then Ellie kills them. I think.
Hey, Owen?
Fuck off.
Owen!
So he's been here. Shark is the way to go, apparently. Max's place somewhere around here. Guessing it's all going to be locked. I will check upstairs. Don't think there's any point. Generator in here. Guessing I'm jumping over.
Of course.
In his boat. In his little boaty boat. Boaty boat face. Is there going to be a coin on the chairs this time? I will look around. Doubt it. Doesn't look like it. In the water? No, we can't dive.
Owen?
Well, he's not dead, we know that.
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and, hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down. And his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, fucking guy.
Suddenly grown a conscience?
I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
That's pretty well written. He couldn't just get a conscience like 2 months ago.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Not really.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What? Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
They're gonna make out. Angry sex. Yeah. Oh my god.
Abby.
I know you're trying to be a film, Last of Us, but doesn't work well. Whoa. This is very graphic. Three pumps and he's done. Is this Owen? We're playing as Owen now? No, we're playing as Abby again. Nightmare. She dreaming. He's been burnt. Abby, you're pregnant. And if they use that in part three, if there is a part three of The Last of Us, the date is the 3rd of July, 2020. And if they say that she's pregnant later on, or in part three, because I feel like this game's not going to have a good ending.
Shit. We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Oh. Right.
What the hell are we doing?
You've suddenly got a conscience for some strange bloody reason. Well, till next time. Bye!